sub and leader of his party.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, we lost a great New Brunswicker last week with the death of Peter DeMarsh in the Ethiopian air crash. Peter was a fearless advocate for rural families and communities that depend on the production of their small woodlots for their well-being. Whether it was in his own community of Tehama, provincially, nationally, or internationally, Peter worked with others to make change happen. His leadership was as influential in building an effective network of regional woodlot organizations throughout New Brunswick as it was in establishing the community center in his home village of Tehama. He was tenacious in his pursuit of just treatment for woodlot owners by government and the large forestry companies who control much of the market for their wood products. He carried his passion for those who steward family forests to the national and international levels in his role as president of the International Family Forest Alliance, which was taking him to Africa on that fateful flight. My deepest sympathies go out to his wife Jean, his son Luke, his mother Edna, and all his friends and colleagues here in New Brunswick and around the world. I invite all members of this House to join me in expressing their condolences to his family and friends. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.